DeMond, you had 16 points to tie your career high. You had the shooting touch. How did you feel going into this game today?
I feel as if I played good. We just came out here and executed the plan, in my opinion. You know, it was a team effort. That's all I can say.
So, DeMond, first of all, I want to say I love how humble you guys are, okay? It's always the next person helped me get here, and I love that attitude. That's what the attitude that you need to keep. But I want to say tonight, your performance, you were doing a little bit of everything. And I've seen it all season. I've been waiting for this moment. Tonight, you had a good game. What was it that was different about tonight's game?
Nah, it's just you just got to approach the game. You just got to approach the game at a humble level, you know what I'm saying? You just got to go out and have a mindset where, like, nobody could come in here and, like, actually stick around with you. You actually have to come in and just, like, give your opponent respect, but just play as hard as you can no matter what, all the way to the first buzz to the last. And that's what we did. We came in here and played hard, played deep, good defense. And I feel as if, like, we're ready for any opponent in the league, like, hands down.
I agree.
DeMond, we heard from Coach earlier, and he addressed the team asking, are y'all a hot team or a consistent team in practice? What did that message mean to you? How did you receive that message?
The message meant a lot. You know what I'm saying? You got to be consistent in practice. You got to be consistent in the games. You know, there's going to be times you mess up. But even those times you mess up, if you mess up, do it 100%. And I felt as if even if we did mess up on the court, like, it showed, but you're not going to be able to tell because we do everything at 100%.
DeMond, thank you. Great game today. Congrats on the victory.
Thank you.
Good job, young man.
That's DeMond Robinson, our Hungry Howie's player of the ball game.